हेलो चिल्ड्रन, माई सेल्फ ईश्वर चंद बलिचवाल वेलकम्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर 10 मेंसुरेशन। नाउ इन दिस वी लर्न पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेगुलर शेप्स। ओके, दिस इज ए स्क्वायर विच इज ए रेगुलर शेप बिकॉज ऑल द साइड्स ऑफ this square are equal, that's why this is a regular shape. So perimeter of a square is sum of all four sides, which we can write as 4 into length of side. Why? Because side A plus A plus A plus A. If the side of this is A, then by adding all the sides we get A plus A plus A plus A, that is 4A, that is 4 into length of side. So we direct written as perimeter equal to 4 into length of side or P equal to 4A. So this is the perimeter of a square. Now we take another regular figure, an equilateral triangle whose all three sides are equal. So perimeter of equilateral triangle is 3 into length of side, like that. So we can write P equal to 3A. So this is clear that figures having equal all sides are known as regular shapes. Okay, and these are regular shapes. We can take a regular pentagon that is having all five sides are equal. Now we take example. Find the distance traveled by Saina if she takes 3 round of a square park of side 70 meter. Okay. So what is given to us? That side of square, let this is the a square park and the side of this is 70 meter. So perimeter of the square park is 4 into side, as we learned previously. So by putting the value side equal to 70 meter, 4 into 70 equals 280 meter. So distance covered in one round is 280 meter. Okay, and here there is 3 round, so we multiply this distance by 3. Therefore distance traveled in 3 round equals 3 into 280 meters, so we get 840 meter. So this way we can calculate the perimeter of regular shapes. Okay, now the second example. Pinky runs around a square filled of side 75 meter. Bob runs around a rectangular field with length 160 meter and breadth 105 meter. Who covers more distance and by how much? Here Pinky runs around a square field and Bob runs around a rectangular field. Here the square side is 75 meter and here the rectangular field's length is 160 meter and breadth is 105 meter. So with the help of these data we solve our problem. Here distance covered by Pinky in one round equals perimeter of the square. Okay, and we know the perimeter of the square is 4 into length of side. So here we put the value of length of side, which is 75 meter. So 4 into 75 meter equal to 300 meter. Okay. So distance covered by Bob in one round is perimeter of the rectangle. Okay. And here we have provided the length and width is 160 meter and 105 meter. So by putting the value, we get 160 plus 105 is 265. So 2 into 265, that is 530 meter. So this is the distance covered by bob in one round. So here we get both the distance. So difference in the distance covered is 530 minus 300, 230 meter. Okay. So therefore bob covers more distance by 230 meter. Bob covers 230 meter more. So this type of problem can be solved by this way also. Now we take third example. Find the perimeter of a regular pentagon with each side measuring 3 cm. So here regular pentagon having each side 3 cm which is given to us. Now the perimeter of pentagon is 5 into sides because all 5 sides are 3 cm. So by putting the value of side 5 into 3 cm, that is 15 cm. So the perimeter of pentagon is 15 cm. So this way you can solve your problems of this exercise. So solve exercise 10.1 with the help of this knowledge. If you have any problem, then consult me on my personal WhatsApp. This is your homework for today. Okay? So do it. Have a nice day. Thanks.